Is everybody ready? You're about to hear an actual recording of something which happened recently at an unknown missile launching base. You're cautioned to regard it as highly confidential. This tape is to be distributed only among authorized persons associated with Ampex Audio. Now for the countdown. Recorded in authentic Ampex Stereo. Down. 10 seconds to firing.
9, 8.
Seven.
Seven.
6, 5. 4.
3. 2. 1.
Pull the lever. Pull the lever.
Which one do you pull, Colonel?
Pull that one. Pull that one right there.
That didn't do nothing. Well, that didn't do nothing either. What are we gonna do?
There's only one left. Pull that one.
I'm sorry. We'll have to have another countdown. I can't work without a countdown. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Good Lord Almighty, Colonel. Look out the window. It's coming back.
Man, that was a close one. For a minute, I thought that blastoff was the real McCoy. If you'd like to hear the real McCoy, he's right here with us. Meet Dick McCoy, an Ampex dealer salesman. He's here to help us blast off another kind of rocket.
Let me give you the picture. I was in the store the other day just before closing time when in walked the Ampex Audio District Manager. I wasn't really glad to see him, but I had some questions to ask him. Like the one that came up the other day about the sound on sound bit. The 960 brochure says on the front page that you can do sound on sound recording, like singing a duet with yourself. Les Paul stuff. One man came in and bought a 960, and that afternoon he was back in the store wanting to know how to do the sound on sound. Said his instruction book didn't tell him a thing. Well, that wasn't news to us. That's just one of the things I wanted to ask the district manager. Anyway, you know what I found out?
No, Dick, tell me.
The district manager himself didn't even know how to set up the 960 for sound on sound. Not exactly, that is. But let me tell you what happened then. He reaches in his pocket and comes up with the slickest thing I've seen in years. And it had the answer to sound on sound and a lot of other things. It's like a slide rule, only simpler. And it tells you how to operate the 960 from the word go. Well, right then and there, we set up for sound on sound and a couple of other things, and it worked like a charm. I said to myself, it's about time these guys came up with something like that. And I took a good close look at it before slipping it into my pocket. You know, it shows you how to do over a dozen different things, like echo chamber effects and all sorts of recording games. It tells you the settings for every knob and which jack to plug in and so on. Believe me, I could see that thing help us move Ampex. I began to count the extra dollars in you know whose pocket.
Not bad. Did they give a name to this thing?
They call it stereograph, but that's only half the story. On the other side, there's a playing time and tape footage chart. Makes it useful for anybody, whether they own an Ampex or not. The stereograph is a real terrific giveaway item. It looks like a buck. Probably only cost Ampex about 4 bits. We get 10 to start with. And after that, a dime a piece to cover handling and mailing. And that's chargeable 100% to Coop. Not a bad deal. And there's plenty of room on the back for the store's name and address.
Sounds like a good solution to an old problem. Anything else new?
Well, for instance, I was telling him about Fred Stewart, a customer of mine who was having wife trouble. Not the kind you're probably thinking, another kind. You see, Fred bought an Ampex and discovered he'd suddenly become a hi-fi widower. Every time he wants to listen to stereo, his wife blasts away with the TV. Well, she's bigger than Fred is, so they compromise and he watches TV.
No stereo.
No stereo. But the Ampex DM just grins and out to the car and in with a couple of boxes. He handed me one that said Ampex 881 stereo headset. I opened it up to take a look, and believe me, it is a package. But what caught my eye was the stereo headphones right in the middle of the kit. A terrific set of dynamic headphones with chamois-covered earpieces and a junction box with 15 feet of cable on it. Right away, I can see Fred going for it in a big way. I can picture him listening to Beethoven with his wife and kids in front of the TV with the gain all the way up. A return to the vine-covered cottage, and now the whole family's happy. But to get back to the kit, it also has a real sharp 16-page booklet called Fun with Ampex Stereo. Dozens of pictures in it, and details on how to do things I never had time to figure out. Things like how to make good, clean, permanent tapes from stereo discs and stereo broadcasts. How to record echo chamber effects. And like I said, Les Paul type sound and sound. And here, finally, is the book that gives you the dope on all the things you can do with the Ampex consoles and components.
You said there was another package.
Oh, yes. There are two accessory packages, the 881 stereo headset kit and the 880 stereo microphone kit. That's the other one. It had the Fun with Ampex stereo booklet and the stereograph, just like the first one. But the main attraction is a pair of Ampex stereo mics. They look to me like a pair of Electro Voice 623s with the Ampex label on them. And we know they're okay. With the Ampex name tag, I'd expect the price to be about $100, and just what I don't need is another high-priced accessory. In fact, it reminded me of a sale I was having trouble closing with Jim Hancock. Well, he'd been on the verge of buying an Ampex 960, but after a couple of visits, I found out he was worried about that extra 75 or 100 clams he'd have to lay out for a pair of stereo mics. The DM said he had an angle.
Angle, Dick?
Well, what he meant was part of a new promotion, the Fun with Ampex Stereo promotion that they're pushing. That's the thing he really came in to tell me about. I like it because there's a real incentive for customers to buy. Here's how it works. I can give away the stereo microphone kit or the stereo headset kit to every customer who buys an Ampex stereo tape recorder or console between February 20th and June 1st. The customer can take his choice, and an option is just what I like to offer.
Well, look, are these kits just a promotion deal? Or will they be for sale, too?
No. They're incorporated in the line as an accessory. And the selling price is right, too. Audiophile net on the mic kit is $69.95, and that's two mics, too. And the stereo headset kit is $55.95. I can see these kits doing all right by themselves, particularly to people who already own Ampexes.
Doesn't that giveaway deal violate the Ampex fair trade policy?
Oh, they're amending it for the duration of the promotion. In fact, no problems anywhere. The free kits Ampex ships for us direct to the customer prepaid the day I send in the forms. But let me go on. There's a lot more to this promotion than just free kits for the customer. There's something in it for me, too, besides the extra commission dollars that I pick up in my paycheck. I registered for their contest, and from what the DM tells me, I got just as good a break as the boys in the big cities, because there's an equal set of prizes for every single district. In fact, 10 national first, second, and third prizes. First prize is an Omega watch worth over $300. Second prize is a set of the new Samsonite magnesium luggage. And there's a choice of either man's or lady's set. Next prize is a $50 U.S. savings bond. And on top of all these, there's a national grand prize, a complete Ampex portable system with a 960 and two 2010s. Oh, if I win that baby, I'll convert it into a real nice piece of change, because I've already got a 960. I got it on that other deal for only $275. Well, on second thought, Mom and Dad would like to have a unit, and that way we could exchange live tapes instead of writing letters. You know, letters and sound.
Well, and good. I'm interested in how you're going to build store traffic, though. Are you going to kick off this promotion with newspaper ads?
They have a plan. It's right down to earth. One that costs less and could be a great deal better. The Ampex district manager showed me a plan which he says has a guaranteed response. There's a certificate mailer, and they supply as many as we want, no charge, that we can send out to everyone on our mailing list. This certificate tells the guy that gets it that when he comes into the store, he gets a free stereograph. It builds up the stereograph, telling how it covers more than a dozen ways to have fun with Ampex Stereo. When he comes into the store to get his free stereograph, we give him our regular demonstration. And then as a clincher, we hit him between the ears with a free kit deal. And of course, I'm going to see to that we give a stereograph to everyone who's already bought a 960. Well, anyway, this promotion makes more real sense than anything Ampex has ever done before.
Sounds like a good concrete approach, Dick. When does the countdown begin?
Well, they've already lit the fuse, and rocket number 2 is on its way. The Ampex DM said that rocket number 3, 4, 5, 6, and even more will be on their way loaded with information.
Thanks, Dick. Wish you all kinds of luck in the Fun with Ampex Stereo contest. Now I've got a final word to the other Ampex dealer salesmen who are listening. Be on the lookout for rockets 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So, let's count down.
Count down. 10 seconds to firing.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Good Lord Almighty, Colonel. Look out the window. It's coming back?